weather outside is quite cold, and the fire